Okay, as you can see, that hologram is gone. It really doesn't matter which angle you look at it now. It's gone, that swirl mark. In fact, that paint looks great now. That black metallic. Thanks, too cool.